We all know our famous Dangote. I was going through his article of recent, and I found out that it took him 30 good years to achieve what he has today. Wole Soyinka is a professor, also a Nobel laureate. Why don't you try and follow their footsteps and have them as a role model if possible? Most people of nowadays, what most of them want to do now here is to sleep. Just to sleep. That's what I call a social media sleeping on empty pocket and brain. But why? Why don't you try and focus on our future and have it in mind that we all have a mission and ambition so that the kid will become a superior. Thank you. My name is Dokazi Boy.
Charlie and TV.